When we talk about learning by doing, this is the ultimate example of learning by doing.
How do I build a house from the atmosphere around us? Back in 2015, the NRG COSIA Carbon X Prize was launched as a $20 million prize. And today, there are just 10 finalists left.
Cement is gray powder. You mix cement with water and combine it with sand and stone to produce concrete. So it's not a cement truck, it's a concrete truck. It's not a cement pavement, it's a concrete pavement. Off the record, it's not cement either. That one really irks me.
If the cement industry were a country, it would be the third largest emitter in the world, behind China and the United States. And as cities grow, we're gonna need more of it. So how can this building frenzy continue without harming our atmosphere? Meet Team Carbon Built from Los Angeles, California. These researchers from the UCLA Samueli School of Engineering have been working tirelessly to crack this conundrum.
The process that we're developing is based on an idea of taking carbon dioxide and producing a concrete-like material out of it.
And now for the science bit. Waste CO2 is taken from power plant flue gases. It is then fed into a chamber where it is mixed with calcium hydroxide, also known as Portlandite. This absorbs the CO2, trapping it forever to form concrete. The team's method releases 75% less carbon than conventional techniques. And they believe that if their technology was widely adopted, it could reduce emissions by more than 1 billion tons per year.
What we're looking to do is really cater to the mass market. We're not looking to build a 100-story building. That being the case, what we want is really functional equivalence, and we've well achieved that.